There's devils in the heat of wild light, so red in my life. Through a new parking lot eyes, my teeth show, now I don't smile. So who was it to me wrong? Gloom like the summer.
Well, no, I was going to say that more just that there was periods of times where I'm like, I don't fucking, like, know you anymore.
As fruit on the tree, no stars as morning came. Oh, standing on the corner, Devin and Jordan make three. I believe Simon there too, but Lord knows got holes in my memory.
Yeah, me too. Me too. You did. Yeah. I've taken such a strange journey to convincing myself that I deserve to be doing what I'm doing.
Sadness and isolation. Wherever that came from doesn't really fucking matter.
That bad news gon' leave you stoned. Tia called on the phone to say you passed in the night. I crumpled onto the street to ask for burning my knee, to cry hot tears in
July. Why do you have to leave before we find the time?
Here's this thing that my entire life, that I've used as a general compass. Was that right?
I don't know. I don't know.
Excuse me.
God, you guys have been through so much together. Crammed into a station wagon. You guys went all over the country.
Yeah.
To then this whole odyssey with Luis Del Mar and you, I mean.
No, I know. It can't be like understated just like how long, you know, we've really been, really like been down with each other and also been down with the idea of just sort of by any means necessary. Like figuring this out.
Life is just the most ridiculous thing ever, in the way that it's never like what you think. Like seeing the whole picture unravel.
That's why it's like why it's so challenging, because it's not necessary. It's not linear.
Do you have secrets that you don't want anyone to know?
No, I don't think so.
Really, a lot of things I don't tell people.
Yeah.
But I mean, I think Daniel Marshall knows pretty much everything.
It's a lifelong thing. I mean, even if your dad was still alive, understanding what he's been through and what it's meant to us, you know, as a family, is kind of never ending.
I don't know, like succeeding in my career or as a musician or as an artist, it's just like, it's not, there's not a lot there. There's not a lot to it. And I think that when I was younger, I imagined that was like the answer to a lot of things that bothered me.
Here's go.
Hold on, just look at the...
know, I feel that maybe I pushed him away. But I feel that there's also an element of that where once that was done, it was like he also pushed me away. What's the line? What's the point of no return? And have we gone there and not? Yeah.